You've been living in a dream world, Neo.
Awaken out the illusion of the intrusion on your soul. Awaken to the whole, you are not a separate part. Awaken if you want to be free. If you want to no longer suffer needlessly. Awaken with me to the beauty within. Omniscient waves of eternal harmonics. Amani Padme Hung, we are all one. Moving river of light, let us fight for our future. So that our children don't grow up unaware and don't care. Together it is our destiny to evolve fifth frequency. I already solved the riddle, now it's just time to climb the mountains of creation. Together to our highest destination. Infinite energized highs of eternal life. Break out the box that taunts you, haunts you, and spoils your mind. Now is the time, regardless to whether you understand or not. Your mind will no longer remain caught. Subconscious switch turned on so you can perceive the true you. Believe we are on the path of awakening. Now is the time, regardless to whether you understand or not. Your mind will no longer remain caught. Subconscious switch turned on so you can perceive the true you. Believe we are on the path of awakening. The God in me, the God in you. She carries the ability to bless a million souls. She knows not of her true self. Within the outer garments of skin, awaken to the future of planet Earth. Spiritual emancipation, amazing pages for cages to dissolve and solve the problem of not knowing the true value within every animal and living thing. The magnificence of our omnipotent life force. Awaken like a bright torch to light the night of dark corridors are no more. Many have come and are here to change things behind the veil of mind, like the young Buddha and the armies of Maya trying to stop us from reaching the top. Moksha with golden spirals flowing through this music. It helps to soothe kids and torn hearts from being separated from spirit. Now's the time, regardless to whether you understand or not. Your mind will no longer remain caught. Subconscious switch turned on so you can perceive the true you. Believe we are on the path of awakening. Now is the time, regardless to whether you understand or not. Your mind will no longer remain caught. Subconscious switch turned on so you can perceive the true you. Believe we are on the path of awakening. Music for the ancients, the grandfathers and ghosts, tormented by deception and desire in the wrong things. Let go, my friends, be at peace again. Like Eckhart Tolle, when he finally realized his own identity was a lie. Through his own emotional breakdown, his perception was awakened to the absolute. Pure clarity, plus perceiving pure love in the sunbeams, shining in the morning. Now it's up to you to do the same, my friend. The universe is speaking with this pen as an expression of what needs to change. For who am I other than a channel for this power to shower on the desolate landscape, meaning mental terrain resembling insane warlike games of chaotic thought patterns. Calm the river as we stand and deliver like Ab. Watch me grab this matrix.
Exists now only as part of a neural interactive simulation.
Yoga is the only thing which will make you actually understand what is life. And you will have a direct experience that what is death. And what you were before taking birth.